is the removal of your sin. It's a free gift by faith. And we walk it out now with God. The scriptures tell us, follow me closely, friends, because if you catch this, your life will change. If you are bent on all these different laws, the letter, do this, do that, instead of being led by the Spirit, because now life in Christ is by the Spirit, by faith. 2 Corinthians chapter 3 and 16 says that Paul wrote this. He said that he had qualified them as ministers of the new agreement or the new covenant, not of the letter. This is the letter that Paul's referring to, the 613 laws, not of the letter, but of the Spirit. And when you're born again of God's Spirit, now you're led by His Spirit. Follow me close. Paul said it's not by the letter, but by the Spirit, for the letter kills, but the Spirit gives life. The reason many people don't have any spiritual life is because they are being thrown back. They are being enticed to go back to the 613 laws. One of them is tithing. That's the most common, that's the most popular amongst false teachers, because it builds their false churches. They use the old scriptures, Old Testament laws and commandments, to steal and embezzle people's money, their hard-earned monies from them. But Paul said, this is not how we're doing this anymore. The letter will kill you. Now follow me. Then he goes on to say, in Galatians chapter 5 and 4, he's speaking to the Galatian church. He said, you that are trying to be justified by keeping the law, you have been severed. You have been alienated from Christ.